One day, a gorilla named George got very lonely. His trainer Ralph noticed that he was very sad. The next day, Ralph got George a friend named Lizzie the Komodo dragon. Ralph noticed they were fighting and he had an idea. He put Lizzie all the way up the tree so George would have to save her. Wow. So George the gorilla climbed up and saved Lizzie. In the end of our story, everyone ended up all right. The end.